How does a candidate win Nigeria presidential election? The president of Nigeria is elected using a modified two-round system. To be elected in the first round, a candidate must receive a plurality of the vote and over 25% of the vote in at least 24 of the 36 states and the Federal Capital Territory. If no candidate achieves that, a runoff will be held within 21 days.